So I suppose it's a passion for cycling, really. I've always cycled. The first 30-odd years of my life was rugby, but then injuries stopped me from playing, so I had to find another outlet for my competitiveness. So I ended up cycling, cut a long story short. The job came up over here about 3 years ago, and I thought there's an ideal opportunity to mix my passion for cycling with some sort of part-time work, and it's working really well.
There's a fine body of men here of varying ages and fitness. In fact, Ian, if you'd like to tell the camera, how far do you travel from to come to this session?
From East London, about 45 miles each way.
There you go. That's how popular we are. Made possible by one of our trusty coaches, Steve, who's taking the session tonight. Now these three over here, do you recognise? Neil, who doesn't like to be on camera. Chris, who doesn't like to be on camera an awful lot, but he's quite happy. And that's Simon, but you don't want to worry about him. Okay.
I like to think that I get on with everybody here, and I thoroughly enjoy being here with all the other riders, but there's just something between Simon and myself that we just don't click. Whether it's imaginary or whether it's real, I don't know, but I think between the two of us it seems real. And then sometimes it just gets a bit awkward when we're at the same session or if we're out riding together.
At the end of the day, we're competitors, so, I want to beat him. So, I certainly wouldn't go on camera saying I don't like the bloke.
They don't like each other, they never have. If one says it's black, the other says it's white. If one says it's chalk, the other says it's cheese. They meet only when they cycle. That is their sport, that's their hobby, and this seems to be where they're going to fight it out, and it's never going to change. They just simply don't like each other.
Few years when he came here first, you know. Simon was the top dog, and then Chris came on the scene and he took over from Simon, and since then it's been cat and dog every week down here, you know.
The best way forward for us really is to sort it out once and for all. We need to set up something just the two of us, race of truth, him against me, and then we can put the whole rivalry thing to bed hopefully, and maybe in the future get on a bit better.
Weakening, and Simon then is going to tear the rest of his legs off.
Chris has been spending far too long in Mallorca recently, so that will be my prediction. I'll give it to Chris.
Well, I'm sure there's going to be one clear winner, and that's obviously going to be Chris.
We'll see.
Three, two, one, go!